I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello, everyone. This is... Well, you know. This is a continuation of South Park. Hope you enjoy.
Some of this, Forthy? Dinner is served. You guys are dinner. Tell them what they're made of, butthole. Lucky?
Say no to kicking some Forthy ass. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
I'm counting on you, partner. Ha, these guys are no match for us.
I was about to say. I'm about to say. Sorry. And nighty night.
We got these guys. Once again, the coon saves the day.
Okay, let's see. And where do I gotta go now? And it is right here. think this is the place. If not, here is the other place next door. Yep, next door.
Aren't you that child who farts on mobsters? How help! Somebody help me!
Darn it, kiddo! Why can't you just sit home and read the funny books like a normal fella?
Because I am no normal fella. I guess that has to be right here. Okay, hurry the fuck up.
Mistake when you attacked us. Hi, cuties! Can I start you with some itty bitty tots before you're asking? Now, who ordered the old fashioned beating? Cold as hell? It totally spit in your food, by the way.
What the hell?
Hey guys, are we having fun yet? Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun! I need to check my makeup. Like my mama did my daddy.
Son of a bitch.
My mom taught me that.
Yeah, brutal hit. Son of a bitch. Try it again. You're getting chicken out first.
You made a real mistake when you attacked us. Welcome to the Greater Raisins Economic Zone. Prepare to die, cuties. Everybody good here? Great. Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun. Thank you.
without makeup. In your food, by the way. Everything all right over there, hun? I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wave. You're gonna feel that one when your balls drop, sweetie. My body lotion smells like strawberries, and now you do too, cutie. Like my mama did my daddy, sweetie. Loser.
Son of a bitch.
Woo, let's celebrate at La Casa Bonita. Maserati is buying.
That's annoying. Whatever.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wing. You got kicked out of the friend zone. Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun. I need to check my makeup. Everybody good here? Great. Can I get you anything else? Everything all right over there, hun? Like my mama did my daddy, sweetie. That's part of my pageant choreo. Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now. I learned that one in Nam.
Oh well. Okay, now for...
You chipped my nail!
Who gives a fuck? And you're dead.
You picked a fight with the wrong bitches. You really think you're tough shit, don't you? Well, it's time for you to meet someone. Say hi, Rebecca.
Crap. I forgot.
I'm gonna break you in half and stick you up my butt. Someone's about to get stuffed. Someplace dark. Good smelling.
You messed with the wrong raisin sugar. Get him, girl.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
1,000 people just disliked the picture of me in ballet class on Instagram. I'm totally getting trolled right now.
What the F? Heather, why'd you tweet that I was going out with Eric Cartman? I did it. I'm totally getting trolled right now, too.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I just lost all my followers.
I have to get to a computer.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Okay.
Hello, new kid. Don't worry. I'm unfriending their Instagrams exponentially. They won't be back for a while. You gotta be careful playing superhero. You can make a lot of enemies. Some boys think girls don't make good superheroes. What do you think? You think girls are just as good a gamers as you boys? You like to remain mysterious, huh? Fine. Look, you've got problems, new kid. Whatever you did last night got a lot of people's attention. Bad people. There's a crime boss who's been calling the shots here in South Park, and now that person is planning to run for office. Whatever you did last night scared him. I'm tracking everyone's Instagrams and Facebooks and will continue to cross-reference with Tumblr while monitoring Twitter and LinkedIn. If you need information, just know you can rely on Call Girl. Watch your back, handsome!
Too bad, new kid. Minors aren't allowed in a place like that. Of course, you aren't just any minor.
Thank you.
shit. Did not mean to do that. Please, God, no. Don't make me start it all over. Sorry, guys. Okay, let's see. And I...
Too bad, new kid. Miners aren't allowed in a place like that. Of course, you aren't just any miner.
The recipe mission item. Get a right, fake my ass. Okay, let's see. Crafting. Burrito. Ingredients. Okay, I need a... Wait.
Remember the Wonder Twins?
I remember. I love their space monkey.
Yeah, remember? Remember that? Remember when Wonder Woman had an invisible jet?
Oh, I remember that.
Okay, let's see. Where can I get those ingredients? Okay, let's see, where can I get the ingredients? Let's try the shops. Wait, duh. Okay, they're right here and here.
You're going.
So that's Moppy. Sorry.
Let's go, kiddies. I got porn to watch.
Okay, is there any other way in? Yes, there is. Okay, bye. Trip. Okay. Again, that's my B.
Where are those?
Okay. Oh my god. No. Sorry, guys. My mic's kind of too powerful. I do.
Come here, Forthy. I'll show you how to pop wheelies.
Yes. Okay, let's see. Let's go in here.
And now you got a problem with me. I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity.
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me. Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand.
But I am tired.
You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name is PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me. Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two. I ate a hamburger last week. No! If you want to be a warrior for social justice, you have to learn to identify microaggressions. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. Alright, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression, about to happen. Thank you.
My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Oh! Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm.
Wrong! My pants are warm is not a microaggression!
That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready. Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day.
I have new items straight from...
Okay, bye-bye.
You here for a job on child labor force? Take order, pre. What shitty item you want today? Thank you for order. Okay, now you read restaurant.
We've got a new super sheriff in town.
I'd like to get the city shrimp, but animal style.
Kid, I need to devote my full attention to keep...
Hot tip. Get the city tofu extra city.
This for here to go. I think to go is better. Shitty walk, appreciate your business.
I was out last night at the Hippo and lost my wallet. If you find it, I'll give you a reward.
Oh man, it's Butthole.
Oh, right there.
Your buddy Kyle can help you get to high places like this roof here. Just give him a call.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Nope.
Take it easy, superhero.
Hey, you're famous, kid. Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks. Darn it, kiddo, why can't you just sit home and read the funny books like a normal...
Hey, you're that super stinker in the headlines.
Here, pussy.
Butler's cut.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Microaggression. Hit him.
It's disease spread time. You really can't swap your mouth feel thing down with alcohol between meals.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
Oh my god, the Butt Lord fucked you.
Yeah! Ah! Oh, took that like a champ, forthy.
Take your medicine, forthies.
Yeah! Leave our friend alone, fiend. Tapping guy, baby. Prepare to strike. And that really hurt. My friends are walking.
My turn now. Fill her up.
Tell them what they're made of, butthole. Physical damage. My favorite.
Who to torment? I choose you.
Taking a blood sample now.
Villainy will never defeat Kunin, friends. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Take that, Forthy!
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
You got this, butthole! Well done, butthole!
Oh yeah, I know what you like.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar. Bug fight!
What? Six graders can't die! We're immortal!
Diabetes, son! Do yourself a favor, just stay down!
Just give me a minute to drain these corpses! Oh, jeez. That doesn't hide me now.
Craft it, new kid. Just like I taught you.
Kinda chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
your pussy pussy.
An autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie?
Go on. Don't be shy.
You've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey, you want to get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Towley. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't listen!
And you work here in a pot store?
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Ah.
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. Now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
It turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxis and traffic and a wife freezing down my neck about an apartment. The tiling, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with a clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the sea?
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the eye that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. Yeah, she likes the banana crush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG. Wait, what the fuck? Who put the chillax cushion with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck.
Hey, Tally, it's cool. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it. And then to top it off, I got a couple little dick lickers coming into my store telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you. You relax. Be careful! There's product everywhere! Dabble, do you? I wish you were a towel! Oh man, I can't believe I gotta deal with your bullshit on my fucking lunch break! Shit's fucked up!
But dude...
Shit, now you light my stock on fire! Sure smells nice though. It's all air freshener.
Squirt another pile!
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
I'm burning here!
fun, though.
We gotta burn another.
I think I need stitches.
Here.
You kids take your back.
Dude, I don't do well with the sight of my own blood.
Where's baby?
Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is not life saving to wait here. Jesus, watching pussies kick on that hot block.
Dude, I don't work out a lot.
This kind of stuff isn't in the employee manual.
You guys are fun to hang out with. Oh man, I was hoping you'd burn that one too, make it a real hard atmosphere in here.
Wonderful.
That feels kind of weird, but I think we're winning.
No, we're not. Sorry, guys. After this one, I'm gonna quit.
Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Oh, is your friend looking for an...
What time do you get in here? It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Be careful! There's product everywhere! Get lit!
But dude.
Shit, now you light my sock on fire. Sure smells nice though. God, they're freshener.
Burn another pile. I'm engulfed in flame, shit. It's go time, Plut Lord.
Oh. I can do this all day, cause I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless against the towel. Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is not life saving to Dwayne here. Oh shit, quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality blood though.
We gotta burn another. Fuck him up, butthole.
Workplace harassment.
This kind of stuff isn't in the employee manual.
Good sash, kid. Good burn. Sorry, guys. I was just a little bit out of shape. Just a little fucked up. Oh, man. I was hoping you'd burn that one, too. Make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that last pile. Get me.
Hey, take it out on the towel.
Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Oh, you fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Spookanitas!
You got screwed.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
Jesus, I've seen pussies kick on that hot block.
Dude, I don't work out a lot.
This might sting. Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Cut down in his farting prime.
I feel kind of weird, but I think we're winning.
No, we're not. What to do?
Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Oh, is your friend looking for an...
Shut up.
Somewhere else.
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you. Okay, well, this has been cool, you guys, but we should probably wrap this up soon.
Hey, take it out on the towel.
Don't mess this up, dickbag. Cut down in his farting friend.
I almost did it.
Oh, is your friend looking for it?
Pretenders, get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Be careful. There's product everywhere. Dabble, do you?
Burn another pile. I'm burning here. Fuck him up, Idaho.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Listen, man, I don't mean to be a dick, but when you mix the gelatin with the OG little mix, that's gonna set me off.
Light it up, new king.
Hey, this is not life savings and weed here. Oh shit, quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality blood though.
We gotta burn another.
for the coon, Fart Lord.
I can do this all day, because I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless against the towel.
Good sash, kid. Good burn. Sorry, guys. I was just a little bit out of shape, huh? Just a little fucked up today. Oh, man. I was hoping you'd burn that one, too, make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that pile. Ah, you burned. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
You like that, you stupid towel?
The customer's wrong, bitch.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends. Get here!
Ew! Chill out!
It's go time, Butt Lord.
Oh, feel good!
Cut down in his farting prime.
Now for my best attack! Hey guys! Oh! Hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. Oh, I'm psyched to see you, man. Yeah, this is for Classy. I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. Come by anytime for a hookup.
Well done, new kid. Now get that over to Classy.
That was annoying.
Need to get somewhere fit quickly.
Okay, let's see. I could have taken like go here.
See you, new kid.
Okay, let's see. Let's go all the way over here. Okay, we're almost there. And I think this is it. Let's see. And yes, it is.
See, here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well better hand my prescription. Well, it's about motherfucking time. Praise Jesus, I need this shit back. If I don't get my medication, I lose my motherfucking mind. You know what I'm saying?
You mean your drugs?
All right. That's much fucking better. All right, listen. The place y'all niggas need to go is you story. That's where they taking the cats, you know what I'm saying?
That's it! Coon, this is Fastpass! The new kid got the intel from Classy!
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the you story in the northeast of town. Classy says the cats are being taken there.
The you story. We should have known. Alright, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fastpass, 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 Fastpass out!
Looky, looky, if it ain't my little hero.
Hey, kid. You're that farting vigilante from the news, right? Not a talker, eh? Well, Sergeant wants to have a few words with you over at the station.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Like, share, and subscribe. Later.